RB Leipzig are poised to sign Benfica sensation Umaro Embalo for €20 million, £17.6 million, $24 million after Manchester United reportedly refused to increase their offer for the teenager. The 20-time English League champions dispatched chief scout Javier Ribalta to watch over the 16-year-old forward when Benfica and United's youngsters met in the UEFA Youth Cup last October. Subsequent reports in Portugal claimed a deal had already been struck between the two clubs for the talent regarded as one of the best to emerge from the club's academy in recent years. Embalo's agent later confirmed the meeting between United and Benfica had taken place but stressed no deal was done, with clubs across Europe closely following his progress. Barcelona are among them and have been following his progress for several seasons, but RB Leipzig are now in position to see of interest from Europe's elite and bring Embalo to the Bundesliga. Reports in Germany last week claimed the German side have offered €18 million for the youngster, who is still to make his senior debut, having already seen a bid of €13 million turned away. Ebola now report the youngster is on his way to Leipzig after the two clubs agreed a €20 million package with Benfica president Luis Felipe Vieira and legal director Paulo Goncalves travelling to Germany on Wednesday, the 17th of January, to finalise the deal. Ebola at the deal is now done pending Embalo's medical and contract signing, which they expect to happen next week. The Portuguese publication also claim United were the first club to open talks with Benfica over the prodigious young talent several weeks ago. The Premier League side, however, were not prepared to increase their offer beyond €5 million, a bid some way short of Benfica's initial €15 million valuation, which itself has risen since Leipzig opened formal talks. The club currently sat second in the German top flight, a hopeful the promise of a quicker route to the first team will convince Embalo to choose their offer. Portugal under-17 international Umaro Embalo heading to Germany. Getty.